Zeal Education Society, redefining excellence.
Hello everyone, myself Arti Khandagal and I am from Zeal Education Society. I am going to explain information technology and productivity of micro business. My group members are Vaibhavi Kamle and Shalaka Dongri. This project is guided by Professor Bansod ma'am and Professor Tejal ma'am. So let's start. First, what is microbusiness? The term micro enterprises, also known as a micro business, refer to a small business that employs few people. A micro enterprises usually operates with fewer than 10 people. Then next, what is the role of information technology in micro business? Information technology success factors for small business managers. Information technology provides great scope for small business to gain benefits in terms of customer service, productivity, business growth, return on investment, profit, and time-based competitiveness. Next, opportunity of small business. First, more employment opportunities. It gives more profit than the larger business. It provides good at a cheaper rate. Advantages of microbusiness. First is independence. As a business owner, you are your own boss. You can't get fired. You have the freedom to make the decision. Next is lifestyle. Owning a small business gives you certain lifestyle advantages because you are in charge. You decide when and where you want to work. Next is financial reward. In spades of high financial risk running, your own business gives you a chance to make more money than if you were employed by someone else. Last one is creative freedom and personal satisfaction. As a business owner, you will be able to work in a field that you really enjoy. You will be able to put your and knowledge to use, and you will gain personal satisfaction from implementing your ideas, working directly with customers, and watching your business success. Then next, disadvantages of microbusiness. Financial risk. The financial resource needed to start and grow a business can be extensive. You may need to commit most of your saving or even go into debt to get started. Next is stress. As a business owner, you are the business. There is a confused array of things to worry about: competition, employees, bills, equipment breakdowns, customer problems. As the owner, you are also responsible for the well-being of your employees. And last one is time commitment. People often start business so that they will have more time to spend with their families.